more than mere strands. It's a testament to survival, and let's not forget the Crown Act, a beacon of change that bans discrimination based on hair textures and styles. Our hair models, who we like to call the main attraction, are composed of present and former WPA students. As we unveil our stunning hair models, remember that each twist, braid, and afro is an artistry that speaks volumes, bold colors, intricate patterns, and the sheer audacity to be unapologetically Black. And gentlemen, don't think we've forgotten about you too. Those fades and crafted looks, they're a cultural compass setting trends and defying norms. Put your hands together for the main attraction.
Believe it.
for two second grade brothers from Ms. McCall's middle school classes, Sebastian and Aiden Mann.
I'm not afraid to die.
trod me in the very dirt, but just like dust, I rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Does it look like I got oil wells pumping in my living room? Just like the moons and the suns with the certainty of tides, just like hope springing high, guess what? Still, I rise.
Hopes die. Life is a broken-winged bird that cannot fly. Hold fast to dreams. For when dreams go, life is a barren field, frozen with snow.
Thank you. Alright, so when I say guess what, you say what? Guess what? We have you looking into the airway. When I say guess what, you gotta say what with a lot of later. Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Everyone's a winner. Big money right now. And if you guys are just holding it to the side, because they're a winner, as long as they're gonna come to the moment, you guys hear me, pay attention over here.
Turn to the sun. give us the inspiration. Bring